Welcome to Shawshank.
A famous film and infamous prison, the notorious Ohio Reformatory in Mansfield.
The architecture alone just draws you in.
Revealing new secrets for the 25th anniversary. While Andy Dufresne tunneled to freedom here, upstairs in the chapel, real prisoners tried digging their own daring escape.
There were a lot of tragedies here. I mean, there were a lot of people killed here.
Chosen for the Shawshank Redemption because of its painful past.
That's actually what helped end up shutting it down, were the inhumane conditions. Plus the paranormal. I mean, it just adds an element of real terror.
Tortured souls still wandering six levels of maniacal steel cages that sometimes attack.
There have been some folks here that have come out with scratches on their backs, their hair pulled, things like that.
Including the cast and crew.
Sometimes they were here in these cell blocks for 8, 10, 12 hours waiting for one scene to be shot.
I seen a lady in a full green ball gown.
Perhaps the warden's wife accidentally shot, says Mike Humphrey.
She looked me right in the eye and she turned one step to the right and she completely vanished.
A mix-up landed Mike here as a teenager. Now pardoned, he's a tour guide.
We had one fella, I guess he set himself on fire in one of the cells and burnt to death. I think another fella hung himself.
More than 200 died. That's the actual cemetery, says executive director Paul Smith.
Some of that stuff wasn't recorded as murders. It was natural causes, which, you know, I don't know if falling off the fourth tier when you get pushed is a natural cause.
This is solitary confinement.
To prepare for the role, Tim Robbins actually spent time in solitary confinement at a different prison, but nothing could prepare him for these cells.
He brought his young son with him at the time. They were kind of scouting the place, and his son clutched his father's hand and said, "Daddy, I don't want to be here. I can feel the pain here."
For a while, they experimented putting two inmates together in solitary, and in the morning, only one came out.
A guard was also beaten to death, but still shows up in pictures, working his shift.
It's very creepy.
This is the spot where I became a believer.
Down in the sub-basement, usually off limits, says Tom Clark.
When one of the guests I was with got scratched down here, and I saw it happen, she did not do it to herself.
Where inmates were once chained to the wall or dropped into a 20-foot hole in the ground.
And then they would slide a piece of steel over the lid, and they would keep you down in this hole for as long as they wanted.
An absolutely brutal history turned tourist attraction, giving the reformatory its own redemption.
They come from all over the world.
Several more movies, a prison museum, and many added Shawshank attractions just waiting for you, if you dare.
I guess it comes down to a simple choice, really. Get busy living.
Or get busy dying.
Yeah.
In Mansfield, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.
See you.